Hey Fruit Lovers, here's another example of easy way to grow dragon fruit. Look, it's just been planted at the bottom of this, I think it's a royal palm tree, and some of it is climbing way up, but most of it's hanging around down here, and you can see lots of fruit. So, you don't have to do anything fancy, just give your dragon fruit something to climb on.